Oh, Q3 Snail. Disney Life in 3. Oh, look at this, bro. In the rainy season, they are easier to find. It is very beautiful, right? This is my handsome friend.
Hello.
We want to prove that there are a lot of cute insects or other unique animals here. Cute fungus beetle. Here, what is this? Oh my god, so many beetles. This is a snake beetle. It lays its eggs in rotting wood. What's this? Oh, look! I found a scorpion. What's that? Oh my god, super black beetle, he has two horns. Oh my god, black cockroach, look at this, bro. Wow, this is a giant black cockroach. So many fungus beetle here. What's that? Oh, it is a frog. This is a strange frog. I don't know whether this frog is poisonous or not. He's so scary. Oh, we got another fungus beetle. Lots of fungus beetle this month. I think it's time for them to breed. Let's check out this wood. There is a larva. There are more. Oh my god, there are so many. What's that? What is larva? This is like sticks. Wow, the green beetle. Oh my god, this is a flower beetle. Look at this, bro. Lot of larva. After some time, they will become beetles. These are fungus beetles. They live in groups. These are wood cockroach. They are very useful for helping wood rot. This is a stick beetle. They lay their eggs in rotting wood. Cute darkling beetle. This beetle is very black. I don't know for sure what type of this beetle. There are a lot of them here. Do you know this type of frog, bro? He's dry. He's not like a frog in general. His skin looks rough. We will release them again. With nature maintained, they will remain. They will be more comfortable here. Thank you for watching. Bye. See you on the next.